NXP's NAFE13388 UIM Arduino Shield and Freedom MCX N947 development board, both available from Mouser Electronics, provide engineers a ready-to-use platform for developing analog input or sensor systems, enabling a faster time to market with a high-performance and flexible analog front end. The Shield is based on the NAFE13388 analog front end, which features 8 channels that are software configurable to measure voltage, current, temperature, and resistance to adapt to application requirements. The Shield can be combined with the NXP Freedom MCX N947 development board as a fully tested solution for rapid prototyping and proof of concept development. Freedom MCX N947 offers industry standard headers for easy access to the MCU's IOs, integrated open standard serial interfaces, external flash memory, and an onboard debugger. NXP provides software libraries that allow users to easily collect data from the AFE and process it using the MCX N947 ARM Cortex M33. Compared to competing analog front-end devices, the NAFE13388 offers a number of advantages that address challenges engineers face in bringing advanced analog input and sensor systems to market. The NAFE13388 offers improved performance over competing AFEs, with a plus or minus 25 volt input range, 0.01% accuracy, up to 23.9 bits of precision, and sampling at up to 576 kilosamples per second. Its integration reduces bump count, system cost, and calibration cost. This includes the protection diodes on each input, and voltage and current excitation sources for accurate temperature and pressure measurements. It also offers extensive self-diagnostics and anomaly detection capabilities to identify issues before they occur. The modularity of the Freedom development platform also allows users to easily add more channels by simply attaching additional NAFE13388 shields. This combination reduces development time and allows engineers to easily scale to the requirements of the application. Plus, this solution goes beyond standard USB, allowing developers to pick their connectivity interface, including Ethernet, CAN-FD, or serial, in addition to USB Type-C. This fully tested, modular platform provides the performance and flexibility to address design challenges in industrial automation, lab instrumentation, data acquisition, and other analog input or sensor-based systems. NXP's NAFE13388 UIM Arduino Shield Board and Freedom MCX N947 are available now on Mouser.com.